I'm recording in the car because I don't want anyone to see me, and this was like my safe place. So yeah, I do still feel embarrassed making a vlog and talking into a camera. I feel like a dick, but it's got to be done, isn't it? So yeah, hi, I'm Alex or Lexi, depending on how you know me, and I am starting to do a vlog basically just for myself, really. I just wanted to start recording and keeping a diary sort of mine and Kismet's adventures as we start to attempt eventing, but you know, and everything else in between. So yeah, if no one ends up watching this ever, then fine. But at least I can look back at it and see where we've hopefully come from. Fingers crossed that we do actually progress, because well, at this point, who knows. But yeah, I've got my gorgeous horse Kismet, who I will introduce you to now. So this is Kismet. Say hello. Oh, nice, thanks for that. He is a 16-3, 9-year-old anglo-european mare. Had her for pretty much almost exactly 6 months now. Had a bit of a up and down journey, shall we say. She's basically cut, in the long story short, a bit more of a project than I thought she was. When I bought her, she's done show jumping, but basically think there might be a few little building blocks in her education missing, and never done cross country. I've had a few injuries, luckily just me, injuries not her. Dislocated my shoulder coming off cross country for our first time, and tore my knee in a lesson, so I was off for 6 weeks. So of the time I've had her, unfortunately I haven't ridden her the whole time, but we're getting there. I also realised this blog post is probably going to be ridiculously long because I don't know what I'm doing, and I've got to talk for ages introducing me and her, so sus about that. But Mrs. Grumpy, that's her. I don't actually feel nervous. I think I've gone sort of numb, so I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Hello, she says, morning, Kismet. Yeah, just got to the yard, so need to investigate how dirty she is, because knowing her, she's probably a state. Give a little wash, brush, and then, well, get going, really. Got about an hour until we need to head off. Both got our breakfast. She's got a pretty breakfast there. Got mine. Little Marmite sandwich, yum. So, probably see you guys again in the lorry. I'm driving today, but second time, hopefully it'll be fine. It's not a very long journey. Luckily, we live really close to Hickstead, so I don't know how my mum got out of not driving, because she definitely could have, but there we go. So, see you soon. Someone, been a naughty pony, and got themselves covered these days. So we've got this to deal with,
Nice blob there. Can't even get me started on the tail. I swear to God, that is the worst the tail has ever been. Obviously, chooses today to do that. This head's not too bad, just this. Right, operation. Make my grey again. Needs to start. Mum didn't tell me there's a bug on my face, so I've just been walking around with that. Just walked the 60-65 warm-up class thing. I was like, oh, it's like a clear round. And Mum's like, oh, no, it is timed actually, so... But we're not doing it for that. Looks all right. Don't know why jumps always look bigger away from home than at home, but there we are. But we're just here for the fun. So, yeah, gonna go get the beast warmer up. Hopefully that goes all right, because... She does not like warm-up rings, and then give it a go. A little bit off the course for warm-up. Just having the post cup of tea since the warm-up round, which was interesting. Yeah, we looked like the local thugs that turned up for the actual warm-up ring, because I fell off. Shock. Someone came cantering very close. She did a little usual bunny hop situation. I was very close to staying on if she just would stop moving for a second, but plopped off the side. So that was a good start. And then used the side little wooden bit to try and get on to, because she's just too high. And she managed to catch a foot in that and rearing up as well. So I was just like, please stop being an idiot. But we went in and she was really, really good. It felt mental. I've just looked at back at the video and it looks really nice and serene, but it felt like she was the strongest she's ever been. And proper pulling me round, which is nice. But I missed jump 10 because I fired her into the Hickstead planks, because I was like, you are getting over this. And then didn't realize how quick 10 came up, so we had to do circle. And then I thought I was eliminated because I crossed my tracks, but I wasn't, so circled again and then carried on. But the actual jumping was really nice, and she jumped massive on a few, but that's her, so hoping that bodes well for later. If I can just control the energy in the corners, then should be in for a nice round, so fingers crossed.
Hey, good girlie, you got me a little home.
So quickly, I've had a jacket change because I fell off earlier. I thought maybe I should put my body protector on, and you can't see it as much with the black. And I had my mum in my ear going, put your body protector on. Really wish I hadn't now because the red looked amazing, but there we go. Here we're just trying to find somewhere else to warm her up because she really doesn't like warm-up rings. It just stresses her out so much. So we found this bit, which is the horse walk area, just trotting her around, trying to warm her up in a little bit of a calmer way. We were so lucky because actually this warm-up ring was empty from a previous class, and she's just so calm and chill, which was just lovely. We've worked really hard at home trying to get her over having her issue of having horses coming at her and stuff, and she is so much better, but obviously we're still struggling out, so wherever possible we're just going to try and do this now, find somewhere random and warm up like that and just hopefully chip away at it a little bit. But yeah, this was great.
2165 now, Alexandra Smith Neto and Jade.
So my phone died on Hickstead day, so I didn't get the chance to fill you in on how we did, but she was brilliant. Actual round, she was like her normal self, like to ride and stuff, and then basically when we did the round, it was really good. She went clear, which is our first clear at that height, so that was brilliant. And like totally unexpected, we actually placed, which is mental. So we came seventh out of like, I think between, it was about 25-30 people, so, and at the Sunshine Tour, which is just mad. So I'm so pleased with her. Like, I know plenty of people will be like, oh, seventh, like what even is that, but I'm so buzzing because like that we haven't even gone clear at that height, like is amazing, and just how difficult it's sort of been the last couple of months, especially for me and my confidence, like obviously with the injuries and stuff. It's just a massive confidence boost for me and hopefully for her, like us together really. So yeah, absolutely made up, really, really good day. So I can't really ask for any more of her. She was an absolute star. She ended up doing some goat impression leaving the ring, so she was still her usual tricks and that, but yeah, we were walking out like out of the arena area, like to go back to the stable and the lorry and stuff, and mum was like, oh, you know, you're all right walking on your own with her now, because mum had walked beside her the whole time because there's like the horse track and the people track. I was like, yeah, be fine. And then literally a second later, I don't know what she even spooked at, but she's like climbing up this bank to try and get back into this arena or something. I was like, oh my god, just laugh at that point, don't you really? But yeah, she wouldn't be her without these little quirky moments. So yeah, really good day. Actually, because it's now a day later that I'm recording this, I'm gonna go watch some friends that are doing it, hopefully they'll do well as well. But yeah, that's it really. So first blog over with. I do apologise because I think a lot of this is going to be quite a close-up of my face because I haven't got like a selfie stick or something, so maybe I need to get one of them. But yeah, so thank you for watching if anyone is. And I'll try and be doing this regularly now that when we're doing events and stuff. So see you at the next one. I just had to add this in because it's our little victory lap.
Okay, very well done. Look at her,
so chill. Not even trying to canter. Getting overtaken. Oh, but it's our first victory lap. I mean, we didn't win, but you know, we're in it. So, yeah. Oh, look, we'll have a canter now. Oh, love her. Hopefully, it'll be the first of many.